The race is about to begin here in China, and what a race it should be. This circuit is always amazing to watch, and today shouldn't be any different. I cannot wait for us to get started here. On what was originally marshland, the stunning state-of-the-art circuit that you see before you was built in 2003 at a cost of around $450 million. The circuit is very popular for both fans and drivers of the sport, offering complex low-speed turns, very fast G-force-inducing curves, and high-speed straights, which always provide thrilling, unforgettable race day experiences for everyone. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubt about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Here are the starting positions for today's race. Jayan Deruvala lines up on pole position, with Yuki Tsunoda alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Lundgaard, Ilott, Marcus Armstrong, and Tictum, Schwartzman, Joe, Piquet, Mick Schumacher, Galeel, Aitken, Artem Markelov, and Sumaya, Delatrat, Matsushita, Dragovic, and Giuliano Alesi, Sato, and Roy Nissany, Mazepin, and Luca Giotto rounds off the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
First lap, keep it up.
Thank you.
work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
That's it for another race and a fantastic win for Uni Virtuosi. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
And as the adrenaline dies down after another eventful race, here come our top three out onto the podium. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi.